Dairy products, such as milk, contain plenty of essential nutrients for diabetics, including calcium and protein. However, dairy can also be packed with saturated fat, carbohydrates, and high sugar content, which can be detrimental when trying to manage your diabetes. For example, a cup of whole fat milk can contain up to 7 grams of fat and 12 grams of carbohydrates. Because people with diabetes are more at risk to have imbalanced glucose, cholesterol, and triglycerides, it is important to be mindful of your fat and carbohydrate consumption. And while it is not necessarily advised to avoid dairy altogether, there are dairy milk alternatives that can be beneficial for your diabetes without the added fat and carbs. But what are those alternatives? Don't go anywhere, because in this video, we'll share the top 3 best dairy milk alternatives for diabetics. But before we continue, can you please do us a favor and like this video? Also, don't forget to subscribe to Diabetics Talk and hit that notification bell so you know when our new video comes out. And stick around to learn how you can get not one, not two, but 3 free gifts from us. And now, let's dive into the top 3 best dairy milk alternatives for diabetics, with number 3, soy milk. Soy milk can be a great dairy milk alternative for diabetics. It is rich in protein and contains plenty of minerals, amino acids, and antioxidants. Soy milk is made out of pressed soybean. It is often low in fat, sodium, and has shown to have several benefits for diabetics. Many studies have found that soy-based foods can lower bad LDL cholesterol levels and limit risks of heart disease. In one study, researchers noted that consuming soy regularly can reduce LDL and total cholesterol by 3% and triglyceride levels by 4%. Diabetics with high blood lipids are more likely to be at risk for complications and heart disease. The study points out that these improvements are likely due to the high amount of antioxidants found in soy. But that's not the only good thing about soy. In fact, it has been found that drinking soy milk can also be beneficial for blood glucose. In one review in 17 trials, observed that consuming soy products can reduce blood glucose and insulin resistance in menopausal women, people with type 2 diabetes, and diabetes mellitus. Overall, soy milk can be a safe dairy alternative for diabetics, but be mindful of the type of soy milk you drink, as some will contain added sugars. Number 2, oat milk. Oat milk can be another delicious dairy alternative for diabetics. Made of blended oats and water, oat milk is packed with fiber, minerals, including calcium, and vitamin B. Most commercial oat milk will also be fortified with other vitamins to deliver more nutrients. Compared to dairy milk, oat milk doesn't contain much protein. However, its nutrient content makes it easy to digest and provides plenty of benefits for diabetics. Thanks to its fiber, oat milk is rich in beta-glucans, which helps improve digestion, and as a result, keep blood glucose under control. Additionally, beta-glucans can also be powerful on blood lipids. A review of 58 studies concluded that consuming 3.5 grams of beta-glucans daily for 6 weeks reduced bad LDL cholesterol by 4%. A separate study also pointed out that beta-glucans can improve symptoms linked to obesity, metabolic syndrome, and diabetes mellitus. As such, drinking oat milk alongside protein and healthy fat can be a great way to consume milk and get all the nutrients you need. And if the taste of oat milk isn't for you, there is one more dairy milk alternative you can try. But before you find out what it is, are you ready for your 3 free gifts? Our new book, 10 Incredible Foods That Reduce Blood Sugar, uncovers the treasure trove of diabetes-fighting foods. Our free 1-hour documentary, The Scary Truth About Sugar, reveals the real reason why type 2 diabetes, obesity, and heart disease rates are skyrocketing. and what really works when it comes to preventing these illnesses. And our new recipe book, Amazing Alternatives to Rice, Pasta, and Bread, that contains over 50 easy to prepare and easy to follow recipes you can eat with the whole family. You can grab these free gifts in the description box below this video. And now, let's explore one more dairy milk alternative for diabetics, with number one, almond milk. If there is one dairy milk alternative you will want to try, it's definitely almond milk. Made of almonds and water, almond milk is an excellent source of vitamin E, a fat-soluble antioxidant that has been linked to several benefits for diabetics. The milk can also contain some protein and minerals while being low in sugars. This makes almond milk a great and safe addition for diabetics. Vitamin E is a powerful nutrient that protects cells against inflammation, oxidative stress, and free radicals. These markers have shown to increase the risks of imbalances and diabetes complications. In one study, experts observed that consuming plenty of vitamin E can significantly reduce risk factors for chronic diseases. One cup of almond milk contains 110% of the daily recommended intake of vitamin E. Additionally, enjoying almond products regularly has also shown to benefit blood glucose. A study in people with type 2 diabetes showed that consuming almonds daily for 3 months significantly reduced fasting blood glucose and post-meal blood glucose. So, should you trade your dairy milk for almond milk or another plant-based alternative? Why not? Each dairy milk alternative can provide you with enough vitamins, minerals, and protein when paired with complementary foods in a smoothie or breakfast bowl. So go ahead and add more plant-based milk to your diet. Not only will you reduce your carbohydrate and saturated fat intake, but you might also gain better control over your insulin, blood lipids, and blood glucose levels. And now we want to hear from you. Which dairy milk alternative have you tried? Or which one are you going to enjoy more of and why? Share your thoughts in the comment section below. And if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to click that thumbs up and subscribe to Diabetics Talk. And before you go, please download our new book called 10 Incredible Foods That Reduce Blood Sugar. And check out our free 1-hour documentary, The Scary Truth About Sugar, which reveals the real reason why type 2 diabetes, obesity, and heart disease rates are skyrocketing. Plus our new recipe book, Amazing Alternatives to Rice, Pasta, and Bread, that contains over 50 easy to prepare and easy to follow recipes you can eat with the whole family. Get these free gifts now from the link in the description box below this video. We want to keep making informative, research-based videos for you. So if you've gained value from this video and would like more of it, you can send us a super thanks by clicking the thanks button at the bottom of the video. Thanks for watching. We hope you're having a diabetes-fighting day.